tied for 10th, 22nd at home. Carolina 26th on the kill, and they are 18th on the road. Cam Ward got a piece of that bid. Now in back of the goal, Slava Kozlov holding on to it. Todd White at his side. To the point man, Ron Hainsey, one-timer. Kovalchuk, and a good save by Cam Ward. Centered in front, Kozlov, one-timer again. Oh, my goodness, Cam Ward! With a save on Ilya Kovalchuk. This way for Ron Hainsey. Along the wall, Slava Kozlov, saucer pass, Hainsey. His shot tipped, knocked down, they score! Todd White got the inside position on Joni Pikkanen. It's a power play goal. Atlanta has a 1-0 lead. Cuervo. Paul Maurice wants a change. He'll get it as they send it across. In the center zone, it's Eric Staal. Gaining entry is Chad LaRose, moving up on Schneider. Entering one off the skates of Matthew Schneider. Back to the point. Cavrila tees it up. Stopped by Hedberg. They score! Chad LaRose out in front. And Carolina has tied it.
We hope both those guys have big tournaments.
They will. Boychuk's the top six forward on that team. Same can be said for Bowman. Now here they come. Whitney, it's a two-on-one with Eves. Here's Eves for a chance, and he scores! Patrick Eves getting a beautiful pass from the Wizard. And Carolina takes the lead as Eves has scored for the first time this season. And Jill Cuervo this time for Paul Maurice. Reisner, one touching. Away they go. Kovalchuk. Moving in forward, what a stop by Cam Ward! By Whitney. A great job here, stick handling, but he's pickpocketed by Crabb. Here's a breakaway for Jimmy Slater, who walks in, and Cam Ward says no! Plays Hintoff along the wall. Now it's Marty Reisner. He'll get it out, but it hit the linesman, Pierre Champoux. Eric Perrin walks in. Perrin holding on to it. A hit for Reisner. What a save! Cam Ward explodes once again.
You to make that spectacular save look somewhat normal.
Here's a chance, Ward twice! My goodness, what a save! Twice on Todd White. On a turnover, Kozlov out of the corner. Now it's brought in against Slava. Kozlov with a chance, Cam Ward says no. Loose out in front, another chance, Ward says no. That time off Brian Little. It's the Cam Ward show now. The turning stick of Ilya Kovalchuk. They'll move in on Brindamore. Go deep in the zone. Center one across and off the stick of Slava Kozlov. Hainsey again gets it. He stay patient. His shot tipped in! Down in front! Ryan Little should get the goal. Power play goal for the second time tonight. Atlanta has tied it. White is after it. Kozlov has control. Turned back for Kovalchuk. Ilya Kovalchuk. Ron Hainsey now. In deep. Snappy pass finding. His man, Todd White, moving his Kozlov, paddle down for Ward, rebound chance, scores! Brian Little, his second goal tonight. With 2.5 seconds left to go in the second period, Atlanta has a one-goal lead. Back to the point, Cuervo walking it, shot taken through a screen, stopped, loose out in front. Hedberg, a dandy on Brindamore, they still rally for it, and it's poked out. Johan Hedberg, what a stop on Rod Brindamore. Nathan Oystrick. Right up the middle, gloved down momentarily by Samsonov. Joey Crabb has a chance, shorthanded. Big shot caught by Cam Ward. Getting to it, Rutu. Reisner got in the way. Rutu down deep for Staal. Staal turns. A pass deflects and another shot. What a save by Hedberg. Oh, Rutu had it right there, Tripp.
That motion with those two guys. Whitney might end up on the point before it's all said and done. That motion creates the missed assignments in the shooting lane.
Whitney back for Cuervo. They play catch. Staal in the corner. Whitney for Staal. He walks in and scores! Eric Staal picks a hole and finds it at the most opportune time. And Carolina has tied it. Oh, he panned on it. I thought he broke his stick. He did not. Little looking for the hat trick inside for Slava Kozlov on a cycle. Kozlov back to the point. Havlid walking. Wristing one. It's tipped in by Brian Little! It could be Havlid's goal if it went off Brindamore. It appears that it may have. Kozlov has four assists tonight. Staal. He scores! Now you see it. Now you don't. Eric Staal, his second goal, surprising Johan Hedberg. We're tied at four.
I just looked over again to the booth, and Kevin McCarthy and Tom Barrasso looked at each other with a dumbfounded look like, wow, that was some kind of shot. Look at this thing. This is one of those that television cannot do it the kind of justice it deserves. I mean, this was just an absolute high-velocity shot.
Puck is cleared in, picking in for Carolina, ahead of Colby Armstrong. Perrin cut it off. Eric Staal with two goals in this third period carries out. Staal, Rutsu stays on side. Staal walks in for a chance. He scores! That's hockey, baby! Eric Staal with a hat trick. And the Canes have a 5-4 lead. The pass in the skates of Schneider brought out here by Walker along with Pickett, and here they come. Yoni Pickett deep in the zone, throws on the brakes, sets up Brindamore off the side of the goalpost. Schneider, Perrin turns it over. LaRose with a shot. What a save of the rebound! They don't score! I don't know how, but they didn't.
I have literally no idea. Goal that first tied this hockey game, and then Staal's done the rest. And here, one more chance. Look at the Ostrich play. Oh, boy. Yeah, first the stick, and then watch the skate.
Wow. Rutu around the wall. Oistrakh by him. Staal had it. Oistrakh takes a hit from Rutu. Kovalchuk comes calling. He centers one out in front. Staal is back. 4 seconds left in regulation time. Rutu tries to clear. Oistrakh with a chance for Kovalchuk. It goes by him, and Carolina gets it done with a 5-4 win in Atlanta.